up. We've got to get in, grab the iguanodon, and get out before that asteroid hits. Let's roll. Let's go get that dino.
Carnotaurus.
That's it! Abort mission! Abort! Abort!
Iguanodon.
Forget it! Get them out now! Brace yourself!
And now we're just waiting at Tusker House to go in and have some food.
We're not gonna make it.
We did make it. We brought the iguanodon back and we made it back for dinner.
We literally timed it perfectly from going Nemo straight to Dinosaur and to here, including a toilet break. So that's pretty skills, I think.
Hi, welcome to Tusker House.
Thank you.
Have you been here before?
No, first time.
Where did you travel from?
England.
Really? All right. So in Tusker House we have all you can eat dinner buffet with the characters. Mickey Mouse, Daisy Duck, Donald Duck is here for you guys.
Yep.
So we're gonna stop to the table for pictures and hugs. They sign autograph books.
Okay.
So I'm gonna show you our different items.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers. Alright. So this is our open market buffet here, and it's a no beginning, no end buffet.
Okay.
The plates are underneath. Restrooms all the way down to the hall in your left side, and also you have a server in the table. Her name is Karen.
Yep.
So she is the one who's gonna help you with all the drinks.
Okay.
Right.
Yep.
So now please, Halloween yeah. Go to the table.
Thank you.
Oh, welcome to Africa. Yeah. It's super delicious.
This is my plate number one. I've just got rice, some kind of chicken curry, potato, mash, and pizza. Plate one, and Gareth's just gone to get his. All right, ready? One, two, three. So short. Only want a few more items. So I've got the syrup ready. And this one's still eating. But he's hungry. Made him starve all the way from breakfast.
Oh dear. I won't tell Daisy. And then you don't tell him. Yes, Liz. On your page, ready for you, sir?
Okay.
Just making sure he's got his own page.
Yeah. McDonald's number one. Oh, thank you. Yeah, number one.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you love him back? He loves you, Craig. He got the brownie and the chocolate cake, same as me.
A little bit of everything.
they got, well, there's more out there. There's more dessert. They got the strawberry cake with white chocolate and a oat cookie. You actually like white cookies, don't you? So that made you a happy bunny, I'm guessing.
A view for Rivers of Light. This is how we're sitting.
With it very light.
Feel that obviously it's very light. So far, quite like this view. Obviously, don't know.
What, about an hour?
Yeah, got an hour to kill. But I mean, for this view, I ain't gonna moan.
Probably today, yeah. Until we've seen the show.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
What are you doing?
Magic band fell off.
You're losing your magic band already. It's like that.
It fell off.
It's like that person at Flight of Passage.
Hey, I noticed mine. Caught it on the back.
That's monkey. Yeah, we had to lose our pins. We lost one. So we're now pinless. Sorry guys, but we love you too much to not lose you. Luckily we got a second one off the one we lost at home, so it's not a big issue. This is Gareth deciding what camera to use to film tonight. So many options.
GoPro 360, phone, camera.
Yeah, it's not like we have choices.
Of all the gleaming planets in our vast universe, it is only here on Earth that water and light harmoniously unite to create the wonder of life.
So we couldn't be bothered to sit up for this.
No, it's been a long day. I think my knee's slowly going to get painful. So I probably should take it easy tomorrow. But quickly review Tusker, because we haven't done that yet.
Tusker House.
Tusker House. I loved it. I would recommend it again. Also, Karen was lovely and so attentive.
Karen B.
No, R.
Was it R?
R.
Karen R.
Someone doesn't listen to me. We had the
best. On the receipt.
We had the best interaction with Donald and Mickey. Like, Donald was the best out of all of them.
We didn't get Donald's film though. Oh yes, we did. Yes, yeah, we did.
Bits, yeah. We were unsure if we wanted to.
Is it Nate or Craig that's got the message for?
Craig.
Donald's got a message for you, Craig.
Even though he would have already seen it.
Donald's got a message for you, Craig.
Yeah, like, I would definitely recommend it. I definitely would recommend doing it for... We got it for 4:15. Because I think we had that problem with Sci-Fi yesterday. We booked Sci-Fi yesterday for 6. And obviously that's the lunch, dinner, rush hour. So it took a while to sit down. Well, we had it at 4:15 today. And you could tell when it was getting close to 5 o'clock, again, to that dinner rush. Because a lot more people coming in. So it is better to have it before or after the typical dinner times. But food was really good.
From a vegetarian point of view... I actually had some options that I wasn't really expecting. So in that place, I had mashed potato, which they leave the skin on, but it's really nice. It's like jacket, but it's like a really buttery jacket potato mashed up into cream.
He's special.
There were some roast potatoes.
They were really nice as well. I had some.
Which I double checked they were vegetarian. So they said they cooked them in olive oil and just seasoned the potatoes. So there were the seasoned roast potato wedges.
Yeah, they were nice.
Which is a bit odd, but roast potato wedges.
Falafel.
There was falafel, which was green. I'm not sure what that's made of. I know it's normally chickpea. But I'm not sure about that one.
The only thing in green I can think of is avocado.
Peas?
Peas, maybe. I don't know.
But I don't know what you can make falafel with. Never made falafel. But anyway, there was falafel. There was a sweet potato and chickpea curry. And vegetable curry. I don't normally like sweet potato. I've never had chickpeas on their own. But I tried it anyway. It's a buffet.
Basically, this one just doesn't eat anything vegetable related.
But I ate that. And rice. And then there were some puddings. The puddings weren't the most amazing. I would recommend the strawberry and white chocolate cake.
That was actually really nice. Tastes like Nesquik strawberry milk.
It was like strawberry milkshake.
Strawberry milkshake, really good. I mean, there were other vegetarian options. Obviously, there were like salads and that. Which I should be eating.
Who goes near a salad?
I should be having a salad, but...
Who goes near a salad?
Me. But yeah. And then
add some rice.
Yeah, rice. And then River of Light. I have heard from other people that it's not that great, but I really enjoyed it. I would describe it as from a mixture of Brother Bear when Kenai, you know, done with the lights on the mountain phew, bit with the Shamu song, I think, at SeaWorld, is it?
Yeah.
I believe. Like, those mixed together to just create this light water, respect to the earth, peace. Like, and I would happily watch that again.
Disney, you need to make the seating more comfortable.
Disney need to actually have designated seats so then the cast members don't have to keep saying 100,000 times, move over, but hey-ho, not the end of the world. So it's Epcot tomorrow. We have a lunch reservation at Fiat Napoli.
Food and wine as well.
Yep, food and wine if we can stomach it.
If you'd like to stay, nope.
We have a few because the battery died on us now. Flight of Passage was good. Night Blossom was good. The day's been good. Tusker's House has been good. It's Epcot tomorrow. Fiat Napoli. Food and wine. We're going to bed early and sort out all these cars and chargers because clearly something's happened today.
We've filled this one.
So
my GoPro must be pretty full. We've done Everest.
Yep.
That was good, as always.
Yep. Got moist on river.
Bit more than moist.
Yeah, a bit more moist, but...
We were dripping.
So we are going to say goodnight here before anything else dies. Next week it's going to be a power cut, probably. So, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.